Everyone is conscious about body odor and constantly trying to overcome it. Why does body odor happen? Let us see in today's video. Hi friends, I am Dr. Karamat. This is Scientific Doctor Channel. In this channel, common health related topics are explained via videos. If you want to see such videos, subscribe to this channel. Also, press the bell icon adjacent to it to get instant notifications whenever new videos are released. This week's video is about body odor, technically called bromhidrosis. What is it due to? We usually think it is due to sweat. In actuality, it is due to the bacteria present on the skin acting on the sweat and breaking it down. And these broken down proteins are responsible for the smell. We have to understand that essentially sweat is odorless, and bacteria by themselves are also not odor producing generally. So what happens, especially in persons who have a foul smelling or an increased body odor? There are two types of sweat glands. One type is called eccrine glands. These are present all over the body, and via sweat production, these glands reduce the temperature of the body. Okay, so when you go outside in a warm environment, you sweat a lot so that the body temperature is cooled down to a certain extent. But there are other types of sweat gland called apocrine sweat glands, which are under the influence of hormones. These are present more in the armpits, in the groin region. So these are sensitive to hormones. They produce a sweat which is different from what is produced by the eccrine glands. The sweat produced by apocrine glands has less amount of salt or sodium. So thereby it is prone to the bacteria acting on it and producing these foul smelling substances. So that's why sweat from armpits or groin is smelly, whereas sweat from, for example, your forehead is not smelly. Apart from this, there are some other reasons too. Like when you eat spicy foods or foods which contain substances which have pungent odor, like garlic or ginger, these are emanated through the skin, and when it is mixed with the sweat and the bacteria, they produce even more offensive smell. Rarely, some systemic disorders like diabetes mellitus or renal failure or liver failure can also release chemicals via the skin which have some foul smelling odor. One of the most important risk factors today is obesity. Why is obesity associated with body odor? When people are obese, they have folds of skin where this sweat can be trapped inside and bacteria can act on it. So that's why obese people tend to have more foul smelling or offensive body odor. Stress increases the apocrine sweat secretion. So thereby, if you are too worried about your body odor, you are likely to emit it more. And genetically, there is a family inheritance. So some persons via their genes may inherit more body odor than others. So how to get rid of this body odor? As we have seen, it is the sweat upon which the bacteria act. To clear both of these, shower frequently. So whenever you feel like you have sweated a lot, or whenever you are unclean, to get rid of the bacteria, you need to shower. Shower frequently to get rid of this. You may use antiperspirants. Usually to mask the odor, there are deodorants, commonly available things. But there are some sprays which are marked as antiperspirants. They reduce the sweat production. So these need to be applied, not only deodorants. Deodorants just mask it. And preferably these antiperspirants need to be applied the previous night itself, so that it starts acting the next day morning. The clothes we wear should be usually of breathable fabrics like cotton, and not synthetic fabrics like polyester or nylon. So since these will reduce sweat trapping inside. As I said already, certain foods like garlic, ginger or very spicy foods can emit these pungent smells. So persons with heavy body odor can try to avoid or restrict these kind of foods. And finally, shaving of underarm areas. So this again will reduce trapping of sweat, thereby reducing body odor. By all these measures, you can reduce or restrict your foul smelling body odor. Friends, hopefully this video would have been useful to you. If you like this video, share it among your friends and relatives. If you want to see such videos, subscribe to this channel. Till we meet again, bye.